नमस्कार मित्रांनो, हॅलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द फार्मा टॉक. थँक्यू फॉर युअर एनकरेजमेंट. दिस कीप मी मोटिवेटेड अँड हेल्प मी इन प्रिपेरिंग अ न्यू व्हिडिओ. इफ यू आर नॉट सबस्क्राईब, प्लीज सबस्क्राईब फार्मा टॉक. थँक्स. Once again, in this video we are going to understand steam heat sterilizer, generally we called autoclave. Some specific term used during cycle design, development, qualification and during routine operation, like chamber is a main part of autoclave that contains atom to be sterilized. Chamber is a pressure tested during manufacturing and generally at a higher pressure than operating pressure, like 2.5 times than operating pressure. Second part is a jacket of the autoclave which covered chamber. In some autoclave, jacket not provided, instead a heating plate is provided inside a chamber. In this case, there is no jacket. The chamber is insulated. The heat energy that is transferred as a result of a temperature difference between an object and its surrounding. Pure steam. Steam whose condensate complies with water for injection specification. Pure steam generated by reboiler or pure steam generator, which has purified water or water for injection as a feed. Next term is air removal test, which is a diagnostic test used to evaluate air removal and steam penetration in an empty autoclave. Example, Bovidic test or Brown's test. Chamber leak test or a vacuum leak test, a test conducted to evaluate possible air entry or infiltration to a chamber under vacuum. Air detector, an instrument that fitted to an autoclave that detects a presence of air in chamber. Air may be ingress due to chamber leak or steam quality. Chemical indicator or CGI. Test system that reveals a change in one or more predefined process variables based on a chemical or a physical change resulting from exposure to a process. Example of the process variables: temperature and time. Bioburden, the number of bacteria living on a surface that presents on atom or in the product. Generally this term used for testing and limit which perform on a pharmaceutical and medical product. Sterilization and cycle, a process used to become a product free of viable organism with specified probability. And a sterilization cycle, a sequence of defined operating parameter like vacuum, time, temperature and pressure. This condition required to become an atom or a product sterile. Sterility assurance limit or SAL. It is a probability of a single viable organism occurring in a product or an atom after sterilization. SAL, also called probability of non-sterile unit. The term SAL take a quantitative value, generally 10 raised to minus 6 or 10 raised to minus 3. when apply this quantitative value to assurance of the sterility 10^-6, the probability of one non-sterile unit in 1 million unit.
Overkill design approach. A sterilization design approach where a minimum information is required about a load or a product bioburden provides sufficient heat to provide a minimum of 10^-6 probability of microbial survival or delivered lethality, regardless of number and heat resistance of microorganism. Terminal sterilization, a process where product is sterilized in its final container or a sterile barrier system. Porous hard goods load. Porous load having atoms which allow passing through or a penetration of a water, liquid or vapor. Hard good load having atoms which are made from stainless steel, plastic, which not allow passing through or a penetration of water, liquid or vapor. In porous or hard goods load consist of atoms in which bioburden is inactivated through direct contact with a saturated steam. Porous or hard atoms. Porous atoms include filters, stoppers, mops, garments, and hard atoms include SS cleaning equipment, machine parts. Load zone. Area within a sterilization chamber where material to be sterilized place. Generally, it is a carriage.
Minimum and maximum load. Minimum load. The minimum quantity or the mass of atoms permitted in a sterilizer load. And a maximum load. The maximum quantity or the mass of atoms permitted in a sterilizer load.
For example, the minimum load shown in a photo having a 4 boxes and the maximum load having 15 boxes. Mixed load, a load that contains a multiple atom with a various sterilization challenges, for example, air removal, or a mass, or a shape.
Worst case load. Worst case load, the load configuration that is determined to be most difficult to sterilize. This is a function of a cycle control strategy and a load atom characteristics like configuration, mass, or air removal. For porous or hard good loads, this may not necessarily be minimum or maximum load.
Bracketing approach, a scientific approach for defining a product or a load characteristics like container size, container fill volume, loading configuration, atom size, viscosity that are tested at upper and or lower limit during a qualification or a validation.
Gravity displacement process. In this, the cold air within a chamber is heavier than a steam entering and will sink to the bottom of the chamber. As steam entering the chamber, air is pushed out of a bottom drain and exit with a condensate through a steam trap. Pre-vacuum process. The air is removed from the chamber using a vacuum pump or other method before start exposure phase. This method is particularly suited to a load atoms that can trap air, like tubing, pipes, machine parts, filters. Air overpressure sterilization process. A moist heat sterilization process that operates at a control pressure greater than a saturated steam pressure and typically use a compressed air to increase a pressure. Heat up phase. This phase occurs in a cycle before exposure phase. The process parameters are developed for this phase in order to meet applicable user requirements. For a load conditioning like air removal and preheating. Chamber heat up time. Required time measured from introduction of a steam in a heat up phase, that is steam on, to a point when a temperature of heating medium within a chamber reaches a exposure temperature set point. Equilibrium time. Time elapses between attainment of a minimum exposure temperature and a reference measurement point, that is typically a drain point in a chamber or within the load. The equilibrium indicates proper air removal and a heat load atom by placing a probe in a load atom. It is typically only evaluated by placing heat penetration probes in porous or hard goods load. Exposure phase. Phase in a sterilization cycle in which appropriate parameters are maintained within a defined range of a time, that is exposure time or a dwell time, and a temperature determined to be necessary to achieve desired lethality. Cool down phase. Phase that occurs after a completion of exposure phase. The parameter of a cool down phase typically defined in order to meet applicable user requirement for load, cooling, drying, and a safety. Operating parameters. Values that are controlled and or measured that collectively define each phase of a sterilization cycle. Phase as seen above are heat up, exposure, and cool down. There are two types of operating parameters: critical parameters and key parameters. Critical parameters, values that are controlled and or measured and are linked to the safety and efficacy of a product. Failure to meet a critical parameters result in a load rejection. Now, a key parameters. Values that are controlled and or measured and are used to assure ongoing state of control of a sterilization cycle. Failure to meet key parameters result in an investigation with a documented rationale for a disposition of a load. Survivor curve, a graphical representation of inactivation of a population of a microorganism with increasing exposure to a microcidal agent under a stated condition. Agent may saturated steam, ethylene oxide or hydrogen peroxide. Temperature distribution. Temperature measurement of heating medium, that is a steam, across a chamber load zone. Chamber cold spot. The locations within a load zone that achieves lowest process lethality, that is F0, and or lowest distribution temperature during a sterilization process. Heat penetration. It is a testing used in a measurement to evaluate the amount of energy that has been transferred to a materials that are to be sterilized within the load. For measurement, probe placed on or in a load atoms being evaluated. Penetration probe. Probe placed in the contact with a load atom or inside a container of a liquid to measure a temperature of a load atom or a liquid. Container cold spot. Location within a sealed liquid bottle that achieves lowest process lethality, that is F0 value, during a sterilization process. Saturated steam. It is in a state of an equilibrium between being a water and vapors with no draw along with a liquid water. Saturated steam non-visible in a system but form a white cloud when contact with outside environment. Dryness value. It gives the approximate dryness fraction of a steam. No unit. Saturated steam has a dryness fraction more than 0.95. If we consider the dryness fraction of 0.95, it means steam content 5% of water by mass. Non-condensable gases. Air and other gases that will not condense to a liquid state. They are not releasing a latent heat under a condition of a sterilization. Superheated steam. Steam whose temperature at a given pressure is higher than that indicated by equilibrium curve for a vaporization water. Steam air mixture. The heating medium used to heat the load is a mixture of air and steam. This is typically used for the liquid loads. This addition of air result in an air over pressure condition. Biological indicator challenge system or BI. Test containing a viable microorganism of pure specified strain providing a defined resistance to a specified sterilization process. Moist heat has a different BI as a radiation process.
DT value or D value. Time in minutes required for one logarithmic or 90% reduction of a population of microorganisms used as a biological indicator under specific lethal condition. For autoclave, the D value always specified with reference temperature like D 121.1 degree. Z value, number of degrees of a temperature change required to change the D value by the factor of 10. Z value always integration of a lethal effects of a heat as a temperature changes during heating and cooling phase of a sterilization cycle. F value or the lethality factor. It is a measurement of a sterilization effectiveness. F subscript T reference superscript Z is calculated equivalent to lethality in terms of minutes at a reference temperature delivered by a sterilization cycle to an atom. We will see what is F physical, F0 and F biological. F physical value. This term used to describe lethality calculated based on the physical parameters of a sterilization cycle. F physical value is integration of a lethal rate L over time. Lethal rate calculate from reference temperature T reference minus Z value using following formula. L is equal to 10 raised to T minus T reference divided by Z. F0 value. Term used when a specific reference conditions of a T reference is equal to 121.1 degrees Celsius and Z is equal to 10 degrees Celsius are used to calculate equivalent lethality. For example, Z value of a BI is a 10 degrees Celsius. The cycle with F0 equal to 8 minutes. In term of a deliverable lethality, 8 minutes at a 121.1 degrees Celsius. F biological value. This is used to describe delivered lethality. Measure in terms of actual killed microorganism on or in a biological indicator challenge system. It is calculated as DT into LR, where DT means a D value of a BI system at a reference temperature T, and LR is actual logarithmic reduction, that is log N0 minus log NF of a BI population achieved during cycle. Biological qualification. This part of a performance qualification that demonstrates by use of a biological indicators. This required the lethality is achieved consistently throughout the load. Physical qualification. Component of a performance qualification that demonstrates that a predetermined physical requirements, including a temperature distribution and heat penetration, are achieved consistently throughout load. Process performance qualification. Documented verification that system is capable of consistently performing or controlling activities of the processes. It is required to perform or control according to written and pre-approved specifications while operating in its specified operating environment. Routine operation cycle. The parameters that are specified for ongoing sterilization operation. Operation cycle typically controlled to produce an additional lethality over qualified minimum acceptable cycle in order to provide the increased sterility assurance. system suitability evaluation. A physical evaluations conducted on a scheduled frequency to demonstrate ongoing control of a sterilizer system. Example, leak test or air removal test. At 2 to 3 tests you are performing. And what is their schedule? Validation. A documented program that provides a high level of scientific assurance that a manufacturing process will reliably produce acceptable product. A proof of validation is obtained through rational experimental design and evaluation of a data, preferably beginning from the process development phase and continuing through a commercial production phase.